What's up, guys? It's your boy Hands of Vox here today, and today I'm gonna show you how to make a paper airplane with normal paper. So make sure to like and subscribe, and so let's get into this, guys. First, you want to fold it to the other side of the paper, and then you want to crease it like this. It doesn't have to be perfect with the other side of the paper. And then you want it to look like this, guys, with a line through the middle. Next thing you want to do is fold the top corners into the middle line, and then you want to crease the ends of it like this. Crease the ends of it, guys. And then you want to get the other corner and do the same thing that I just did with the other corner. Then you want to fold it in and then crease it. And now it should look like this, guys. Next thing you want to do is you want to put this, like, you want to put it down to, not all the way down, but about halfway across the line. And then you want to crease the top parts like this, and then it should look like this. And now you want to get the other top parts and fold it into this one right here, and you want to get it like this, then crease the ends of it. And then do the same on the other side. And then it should look like this when you're done. Not really done, but we're already close to being done. It's not a very hard airplane to make. And then you wanna get this part here, and you wanna like bring it up over the corners, and then you wanna put it where that line is, and then you can crease the end line of it, and then it should look like that, guys. Should look like that, because I didn't fold it up like that. And then once you've done that, this is the part where you make the wings, guys. You want to fold it across like this and then crease the ends. The wings are very important on this plane, guys. If the wings aren't good, it might not fly. So like that. And then next, you want to get the wings, these parts, and then you want to fold it down like this. And you want to crease it. And then you want to get the other part, so it should look like that, guys. And then you want to get the other part, you want to flip it over to the other side. And then you want to do the other side. Make sure it's in line with the other wing. And then you want to do that side. And then we're done, guys. So that was all of it today. Make sure to like and subscribe. First, we have to do the tip on the wings. So if you want to make it fly better, or you don't have to do this, you can just leave it like this. If you want to make it fly better, it works with me. You want to like rip it a little bit here. You want to rip it. And then rip the other side a little bit, like that. And then you want to fold it down, and it might glide. So if you fold it to the middle, it will just go straight. Fold it down, it will go down. And if you fold it up, it's going to go up. And then you just do the same thing on the other wing, guys. And like that. And so that was all of it today, guys. Make sure to like, subscribe. See you in the next video.